What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Ball Out Best.
Yes, sir. JCB Films in the building.
You know that much.
What's good? What's up? So, if y'all need vids, hit them up. You feel me? It's your music, right? Man. I had to bring the camera crew off for this vid.
Yeah.
Say everybody reacted to Fulio when I see. Y'all know the background of this song? Like, the Young and Ace. These the niggas that they was talking about, basically, right here. So, this basically, Fulio's been going crazy. He just keep responding to these niggas. He's not letting up on these niggas. It's some Jacksonville beef. And they being mad, disrespectful, bro. And I seen this junk got 1 million views in 1 day.
In a day, you feel me?
You feel me? His buzz about to go crazy. But I'm like, these niggas about to do a mad karma after this, bro. This situation reminded me of Duck and Vaughn. So we about to react to this song, see what the disrespect and hype is about behind this song. Let's see if this junk is matched up. And I see he went off of a Fantasia beat. So he tried to come as disrespectful Young and Ace, but he did that, I keep calling him, it's the white girl anthem, like, from the,
No,
y'all know the background story of Young and Ace and how his brothers got killed and shit like that in the car. That's them. So you feel me? There was the three of them that died in the car accident with them. So like, I think one was like Younger Ace, two of them Younger Ace brother, one of his best friends. Yeah, like his blood brother. Like, so this is all the way violation.
Yo. Yeah, I remember I watched an interview about that shit. Wait, hold on. Didn't he Young and Ace like make a post like with the birds or some shit? You seen that?
What about birds? What?
Hold on, I'm gonna show you. He made a post on Twitter on some like he put like you know how
Guardian
niggas die? Like they put like the doves and shit like that when people die.
Yeah.
He posted that shit on Twitter.
But what's that mean?
Like after he posted this shit, I think.
Oh yeah, bro, because he's probably gonna violate, bro. But this is what y'all signed up for, bro. When you come in the streets, bro. But
that's a fact.
You feel me? This is the shit that coming.
That shit.
I mean, not the violation part, but yeah, he started it, yeah. But he said you don't get no rep off doing drive-bys, but that's how a lot of niggas be dying, drive-bys. Nobody about to hop out and walk on a nigga and shoot them. That's too much risk.
That's kind of how niggas should be, you feel me?
Drive-by, you kill innocent people in there. I don't respect that, you feel me? Like,
that's a fact. You don't know who you shooting.
You feel me? If you going to kill somebody, you want that person to hop out and walk up on him. That's the best way to get a nigga. So you don't got to get no innocent bystanders, but niggas be weird nowadays. They be scared. He said he ain't been the same since he seen the three die. He's talking in the car. Because you know Young Ace is in the car, right?
Yep.
This nigga violent.
This nigga,
he's on the grave, bro.
He's jugging, bro. Bro, I wonder, like, who be the cameraman behind this shit?
Bro, when I heard about this shit, I'm like, yo, wait, how did the cameraman fail? And see, like, there was no production directed by nothing. He don't want to be seen.
I can't remember. This is 1 million views. You got to think about it, bro.
But I wouldn't want my name.
I don't want to be associated with this shit.
But I ain't going to lie. Certain situations, I'm sad to say, but cameramans be picking sides, bro.
If Fulio was like, all right, I got a gun, you feel me?
Cameramans be picking sides.
You shooting it?
Bro, I'm gonna do an interview, but that don't got nothing to do with you.
Nah, would you shoot this video though?
Nah, that's too disrespectful.
Yeah, yeah. You're literally shooting it.
I feel like it's too much karma.
That's a fact.
It's fucked up, bro.
That's the only thing that's funny about it, bro. It's like,
bro. This is crazy. 23 is his brother name. They call him 23.
He covered his face.
Yeah.
Nah, he not scared. We made them boy cook up, come kissing me, bitched up. Rags graduation,
He is covering his face. And I slapped away your shit. I made you pick
up a stick. And I made you drop a disc. Oh, so he basically said he made Young and Ace pick up a gun. I think he's talking about Young and Ace. He said he made him pick up a gun and made him do that diss song. That's how much of the pressure they playing in the streets. And I made you drop a diss. You were telling me that shit. And I slapped away your shit. I made you pick up a stick. And I made you drop a diss. You were telling me that jail. Take so many benefits. Don't wish jail on nobody. Oh, Queso's got picked up for a body. And that was for, y'all know who, the nigga, he's like, who was me?
Yeah.
Queso's a rapper that's like, associated with Young and Ace. He got, him and his dad, him and Queso killed somebody else, right? And then,
Ace and Queso?
No, Queso's Young and Ace's homeboy, right? Mm. Queso's dad and him killed somebody else, right? And I guess they picked up another nigga, like, they picked up a witness in the case right now. And then, like, because Bibby got killed, like, 2015 or something like that. And he was just telling everything. He's like, yo, Queso killed Bibby. And that murder was on sauce in, like, 2015. Like, the police probably gave up on that. And now, like, he's been, like, if you look at Queso's son, he was violent, Bibby, and all that. And he really killed this nigga, according to the paperwork, say John.
Damn.
Allegedly, we don't want to say allegedly for everything.
That's a fact. Hell yeah.
But so like, they be like, Queso the rapper ain't killed Bibby. They need to free that man so he can catch a headshot. Police saying red dye. I smoke so much, but I fell in love with dead off. Rolling meat in the woods.
Take a nigga bite like a sure. You better not. This nigga said rolling meat in the woods.
Yeah, meat. That's young. I ain't gonna lie, I don't know all they dead homies, but there's a lot between the two of them, bro. No
bro, they saying all types of names, bro. Yeah. Like,
I just know 23 because they did an accident. Oh,
wow.
No, that
shit was hard, yo. I was bite like shoot when I see you. Better hope when I see you. When I. I'm smoking all the time. I got the dead.
I'm bouncing my head to the shit. This shit catchy.
This junk is not funny, bro. I ain't gonna. This is not funny, but it's like. Nah, this junk is funny, but it's like. I'm. My condolences.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, you know, I know.
Yeah,
disclaimer,
you feel me?
Like, bro.
My condolences. You feel me?
Y'all kids sign up for this street shit. You feel me? They know what they sign up for when they go to. I'm sorry they gotta deal with this, but like. It's just sad because we all, it's black on black crime, you feel me?
It's a fact. No, it's sad, but bro.
It's sad, but like.
It's sounding fire, I'm not gonna lie.
Even if he said Arizona and he said that, I would be like, yo, it's like, it sound nice, you feel me? Take the names out, but it just sound nice.
Yeah, fact.
His birthday was around this time.
Wow.
Oh, he said.
No, he most likely posted this on his. I gotta check.
Yeah. Yo. Oh yeah.
Let's see. Wait, who started this though? I know Young and Ace had dropped that.
They've been smoking people like they. This is like a Florida chin. They smoke each other's dead homies, right? But when Young and Ace did that 1,000 miles that shit went more viral than it ever went for the whole Florida scene, feel me? So that was the most people that never knew about Young and Ace found out about Young and Ace throughout that song, you feel me?
I've never seen that nigga.
You feel me? And like, but I'm a fan of Young and Ace, so I've been kinda like listening to his music before that, and think about it, you got niggas smoking your homie, like think about it, they still smoking Bibby, how would you feel? Like you gotta shoot 100 times back.
You never heard Fulio before this,
but he been violent way before this shit. Like,
I heard about him, yeah, but yeah.
You feel me? So now it's like they going back and forth. Now it's more on the mainstream vibe, cause for I ain't gonna lie, bro. Florida, like they can make music. They really spit pain. Like Fulio can rap and Young and Ace can rap to each other. But this is when we all pay attention to this shit. You feel me? And negativity sells, and you feel me? And this is helping. This is probably the most stream. I don't think Fulio ever did 1 million views in a day, bro. It's hard to do 1 million views in a day.
That's the thing, bro. This type of shit gonna keep driving me. Like, yo, this I never seen 1 million in a day type shit. That's the sad thing, you feel me? Like, yeah. Social media be getting people killed, bro.
Oh, yeah. So and they be for so, because this shit is real. We think this shit a gang type junk, but this junk is real life, bro. Real life, and me and a nigga like me, bro, like, I grew up watching Chicago. Like, I watched the Chicago scene, bro. Like, I watched, like, y'all talk about Duck and Vaughn. I watched Lil JoJo, Lil J, and, like,
Young Pappy,
and I'm going back and forth, like, Lil Durk and them. Like, I watched, like, but they used to say Smokey Chow. I thought that was bad. Then Vaughn and Duck started to talk about stories and stuff. Everybody thought that was bad. These niggas going to Grace. The Florida took it to hold up.
This OD, though.
Like, a nigga named OG Man Man, I think he's from D.C. He did some shit, like, he set the vid in front of a nigga's
dead. Yeah, he ended up getting killed.
I hope these niggas know, like, just calm behind this, bro. Like, you feel me? Like, y'all doing this shit for last, ha-ha, clout and shit like that, but y'all really going to, like, there's nobody bigger than God
literally a walking dead man right now, low key, bro. Like, I'm not gonna lie.
But I hope y'all walk with 100 guns, like, you feel me? I know y'all would never squash this beef, but at least take this junk, separate the streets from the music. There's no reason why a nigga like in New York like us should know what's going on further in y'all streets, bro. Like, you got to think about it. There's so many rappers, we don't know what's going on in their beef because they don't put it on the wax. That's, you feel me? Like, I don't know who a lot of rappers options, but no cap got dead homies. We don't know who his ops are for you feel me?
That's what I'm saying,
Florida, bro. Chicago, New York, Baton Rouge, when it comes to them, they put that shit on whack and be wondering why they get it on the diamond. But what y'all rate song 1-10?
Excluding all the disrespectful shit, give it a solid 8, bro. Not gonna lie.
Nah, that shit is a 9. I was singing this song, I ain't gonna hold you. I was singing this shit, but like all that other shit, like,
I would bump this, but I wouldn't like sing along to that disrespectful shit. Though, like, that's the only thing holding me back from even wanting to like just listen to it again. Like,
you know, really, all I say though is just let people rest in peace. You feel me?
Like, I get an 8, but I ain't gonna lie. I kind of understand where they both sides coming from. Like, one person might have violated type job, but you know, it hit. Like, the reason we doing this jump, bro, because sometimes you can't get up with a nigga in the streets, bro. Because sometimes niggas be too big.
To hurt them,
you gotta violate their homies, bro. That shit hurt. Like, if a nigga violated my own dead homie, I'm ready to crash shop behind that. Like, I'm gonna throw it away. So like, when you can't get up with a nigga in the streets, the best way to get to is the music. Cause you know the fans gonna entertain that, and that shit making you mad. Cause you be like, these out of town ass niggas don't even know who the fuck they ain't violating my dead man.
You be like the little kids that be
making you mad. Yeah. Like, bro, I will break you. You feel me? And I can get to the nigga. So when you can't get to the nigga by gunplay, they bring it to the music type shit.
Yeah.
So. Make sure y'all like, y'all comment, subscribe, you feel me? Go subscribe to his YouTube channel, let him know.
Yes, sir, JCB Films, man.
I go subscribe to his YouTube channel.
Yeah, I know Munchie Business. Follow the cat. It's a shout out Munchie.
Yes, sir. You know
that. And we checking out. Pa, 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 pa.
Check it, check it. Trials and tribulations. I'm just trying to live my life, hoping to make the right decisions. Cause I want to live it right. I remember nights, no sleep, feeling weaker than 7 days. Now I'm using my clever ways to make sure my song's getting played. But these niggas doubt me, they think I'm not gonna make it. But soon I'm gonna be rich and happy, that girl getting naked. I promise you, I'm the best, supreme Nakshi. I'm on the rise, smoking dope when I'm getting high. Spirit, she floating to the sky. I wonder, as they go think I'm a joke because.